Autumn. Today, guys, I would like to show y'all how I did two sweatshirts using metallic and reflective. Reflective is a type of vinyl. It glows when the lights hit it. Wait till you see it, guys. And remember, if you're new to my channel, please hit that notification button. Subscribe to my channel, I'll wait. And everybody, please give me a thumbs up for this video. Now, I wanted to show y'all these two sweatshirts. One's a hoodie and one's a sweatshirt. These are for my brother-in-law club. Now, this is the gold metallic. He wanted his initials on the front. This is the club symbol. I want to show you how to press all this. Also, what I did, the name of his street is on the sleeves with the gold metallic. And also on the hoodie, as you can see, I also did the gold metallic on the hoodie. Something different. I think he would like that. And also on the back, they wanted the valley and the symbol of their club. Now this is the first one, the gold metallic hoodie. What do you think, guys? And then the second one, it's also out of metallic, but this one is the silver metallic. I'm trying to make this one a little different. Also, the symbol is in the middle, because you always have to do their symbol for their club. And for this one, I did the valley on his sleeve. Now I'm going to show you how I did all this using foam board. And on the other side of the sleeve, I did the logo, and this is the reflective that I was telling you about earlier, the ones it glows when the light hit it. I'm going to show y'all that in the video. I don't know if you can see it because the light is hitting it right now, but it really, really glows when that light hits it. And just so happened his name is Lightbuzz, so I had to put the reflective in the back. And the silver metallic is symbol. Now this one is made out of both type of metallics. Metallic in the front, the reflective in the back. Two types of vinyl. So guys, let's get started on showing you how I press these two sweatshirts. And please enjoy the video, and thank you so much. All my vinyl has been weeded, and now we are ready to press. That is the reflective vinyl, and that's the metallic. My temperature is on around 320 and I'm pressing everything around 15 to 20 seconds. So guys, this is how I press the sleeves. I was telling you, you could get the foam board from the dollar store and you can make it into any size. That foam board helps out a lot when you would like to press your arms for your t-shirts or your sweatshirt. You just stick it inside of the sleeve, and from there you can press any type of vinyl or rhinestones on that sleeves, and it prevent from you getting any of those marks from the seams. Just lay it out preheat it, and you are good to go. This metallic vinyl is a cold peel. Okay, sweatshirt number 2, which has the reflective vinyl on it. You can peel the reflective vinyl right away. Do you see how that reflective vinyl is glowing? The light is on it right now. That's why it's glowing like that. I got it from the Rhinestone World. They have a couple of colors. You should really try this vinyl out. Now this is the lights off. Check it out, guys. Lights on. Isn't that something how it glows? One more time, lights off, You have to try this vinyl. Lights on. And we are done. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching my video. I truly hope that you're learning something, how to press metallic and also reflective vinyl. And remember, guys, hugs and kisses. And thank you so much for watching my video, and I will see you real soon. Once again.